Now we're trying to work together to take the devil. Have to maintain
the ball. Oh, lightning fast right hand. Connell is down and perhaps out. What a right hand by Ricky Hatton.
Mark Connell's a little red in the nipple.
Will Connell be able to make the pin count?
It looks like Chavo is not going to make it to his feet.
He's down. He's out. Ricky Hatton wins it.
Oh, my God. Well, Chavo, I thought, had the upper hand. I thought he had the secret to success. He went behind Ricky Hatton, tried to take him down, but you see, Ricky maintained his balance in the bag. Caught him out of nowhere with a knockout punch.
I don't think
he's
right-handed to Ricky Hatton. Take a look.
Pow! Right to the side of the head. Right to the temple of Chavo Guerrero.